Locked up, and now it's done. And you see Truex, who is not in the playoff hunt here, out of the race car. We'll see if we can get a word with Martin Truex Jr. here and ask him exactly what happened. Hey, Martin.